You know, I've been on SNL for 6 years now, and it can be such a challenge to find your place on the show. That's why it's so amazing when a new cast member gets the chance to shine. Unfortunately, though, not all first-year cast members have an easy time with it. I think that's kind of where Adam's at.
But what if they don't?
Then it was all for nothing.
Yeah, exactly.
Belly roll.
Yep, yep.
All right, cool. I think I got it.
What's up, Keenan?
Hey, what's up, man?
Hey, man, so I'm not in the show again this week. Just wondering if you got any advice for the new guy.
Just keep trying, you know? There's always next week.
The master speaks wisely. All right, brother. Love your ass. SNL! What's up, people? I'm Adam Zeekman, one of the new cast members on Saturday Night Live, and you might be thinking, I don't recognize this guy. Well, the truth is, they haven't used me too much this year, but it's still been an amazing journey. From hearing my name in the intro...
Adam Zeekman!
...to the random awesome sketches they have put me in.
I'm no psychologist.
Yo, this is driver's ed.
And even if you didn't have a ton of lines last week, there's still a chance that this week you'll write an amazing new character. Mikey Day! Michael! Hey man, would you want to work on that stoned Cowboys thing I was talking to you about?
Oh, I don't think I can this week.
No problemo, man. All right, just text me if things change or whatever.
Yep.
Writing night. People get busy.
But that's just part of the job.
Hey, Leslie.
Off, Zeekman.
Love her. Probably just gonna end up writing on my own tonight. Easier that way. Hey, man, that cowboy thing was super funny. Sorry it's not going.
Thanks, Mooney. At least I get to play this weird waiter.
I think it's just a regular waiter. All right, see you, man.
Hey, Adam, we're gonna have to lose you from the restaurant piece.
Oh, okay. A sketch too long? Or?
No. Also, is this your crumpled up drawing of you winning an Emmy Award? The cleaning crew found it in your garbage can.
Mm?
Yeah, I thought it might be yours.
I don't think so. What the hell?
All right. Weird. Well, see you, dude.
Thanks, man. Well, I got cut from the sketch. It looks really funny. But that happens to the best. Well, usually not the best. But the good news is, this week is also the SNL Winter Carnival, where we play carnival games and can potentially win a spot on the show. So, this might be my last chance. Thank you.
Maybe try hitting one.
Bitch.
The Winter Carnival is always dope. There's games and cotton candy, and I always get to punch some weird-ass juggler.
Those are some of the most colorful women I've ever seen. That's amazing.
Test your strength, and maybe you could win a part on the show.
The Zeekman.
Oh. Here goes nothing. Whoa! Original Weekend Update character.
Guess it's my time to shine, baby. Nice work, Zeekman.
Stone Cowboy, I think you might be a little too stoned.
No way, amigo. My eyes are just red from all the trail dust.
It's over, Adam.
We know you switched the mallets.
You dirty little rat. You stole my bit.
I can explain.
You're going to jail, mate.
I was just trying to...
Wait, guys.
Get on the show.
Please, I'm sorry.
You lying sack of... So obviously, we had to send Adam to jail, and unfortunately, he passed away a few hours later. But the good news is, we got a new cast member. Ladies and gentlemen, meet Colby Murphy.
Hi, guys. Me thinks it's going to be a fun rest of the season. I don't know.
No, it's good.